So just rainbow to the green, right
rainbow,
to the red?
Rainbow, green, red.
Yeah. Leg first. Leg first.
I'll feel her with both legs.
Okay.
The big challenge for you now is being able
We're gonna have to do that again.
Alright, you can tell me why both of
you. This side. This side, we forgot to ride. Leg on the outside.
Suspect right side.
Yes.
Both of you.
Yes. It's like monkey see monkey do. So we'll try to fix that this time.
In both cases, that little suspect right hand side gave you two in there instead of the one, right?
Yeah.
Where they're both kind of handy to come off the left leg on the right turn.
Mm-hmm.
They were both with a bit of a problem when we were trying to ride straight afterwards, but now that we're trying to turn afterwards, it's becoming a problem about turning left.
Yeah.
Because that, again, they just lean a little right in everything they do.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, it's that little piece that you get used to, and it's your personal normal. Right? It's like, oh, this is straight, because
yeah,
this is where straight's been for the last while.
But it's not.
But it's not
no.
quite straight, because right now we're pretty in that little spot. So trotting in, right leg opening left rein
mm-hmm.
to get the one, and then land and just ride whatever's there to the green.
Yeah.
Okay? And then try to let her be a little bit more on a step down the zone.
Yeah, not crawling. Something, yeah, something better than that.
Hurts,
me neither, really. We're going to do it better, though. Yeah, I had got 8 the time before. Six. Nice. every like five strides, she's like pushing to the right and then pushing to the right. You have to fix that. Yes. Yeah, probably.
I'm good with the height. I know it's not as high as you jump at the show.
No, that is just fine. Sorry? Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, and at the end she was like, right side, left side, and then swinging, so it's like fix it all before we... Yeah, exactly. Whatever. It's all good.
I like the